that tree cutting will cause erosion. If let's say there's a hill or mountain of trees and you cut all the trees down, then there's no roots to hold the soil, and that's where during heavy downpours there will be erosion, probably landslides, and cause damage to property and people's lives. Okay, if the reservoirs are getting smaller and smaller and if we depend on the water for our daily needs, then I guess it will eventually affect the amount of water that we can use. Well, so I feel that we should conserve the reservoirs. The balance of the ecology may be affected. You know, certain animals or plants or insects or whatever that lives in the forest invade into urban area. Because the trees are gone, some of these living creatures, certain species, to either to die off or to grow too much in quantity. Maybe to create awareness, because at this point, you won't be able to affect the actions of other people. Raise the awareness by talking about it, by telling your friends and family about this, and eventually could go into conservation.
Okay, so some reservoirs are getting smaller and smaller due to urbanization. What is your opinion on this issue?
I feel that reservoirs are actually very precious in Singapore because there are actually not many water sources in Singapore. So I feel that there is a need for us to actually protect the reservoirs in Singapore, as reservoirs in Singapore are very scarce.
So how do you think deforestation will affect us if it continues?
It will definitely increase global warming, which will affect us in negative ways. And we don't want that to happen.
Okay. Lastly, as a student, how can you help with the issue?
We can actually encourage recycling, and you know, the little things by actually spreading the word to our peers and family.
Okay, thank you.
Bye-bye.